First of all, please accept my sincere apologies to keep you waiting here. And I want to say that I'm very pleased to be in New Delhi at the invitation of Prime Minister Modi. Yesterday I attended his oath-taking ceremony. He invited me and I felt great pleasure in responding positively, and I also feel privileged to be here in Delhi after a very long time. Today I had a good and constructive meeting with Prime Minister Modi this afternoon. It was held in a warm and cordial atmosphere. We agreed that our meeting in New Delhi should be a historic opportunity for both our countries. I pointed out that we were at the beginning of our respective tenures with a clear mandate. This provides us the opportunity of meeting the hopes and aspirations of our peoples, that we will succeed in turning a new page in our relations. The 1.5 billion people of the two countries want us to focus on their well-being and welfare. I recalled to Prime Minister Modi my invitation to Prime Minister Vajpayee to Lahore in February 1999 and told him that I intended to pick up the threads of the Lahore Declaration from where it had to be left off in October 1999. I stressed to the Prime Minister that we have a common agenda of development and economic revival, which is not possible to achieve without peace.